Once upon a time, there was a very depressed man, bullied by his fellow peers for his evil behavior. He faced much discrimination. However, one fateful day, his conscience spoke to him. Into the game.